be underway. The teams then, Napoli against Feyenoord. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
As you can see, we've already started here. Jorginho. He's made sure that that won't get through. Jean-Paul Berthiaus. He's left his man. And the shot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Well played, he saw that coming. Tony de Vilhena. Jens Toornstra. Hamsik. And it's Mertens. Allen. Great ball, now the shot! El Ahmadi tries to get it forward quickly. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Napoli are pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Looks to slip it through. Drives it in. He's gone for it! Goal! Feyenoord! And it's Feyenoord who take the lead. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Feyenoord have an early lead. Good start. Mertens looks to thread it through. Kaya Hahn, he's gone away. Shots on! Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Allen. Looking up to see who wants it. Tries to cross. And he's got his range wrong there. Kirakesh. And it's Mertens. Now it's Kaya Hahn. Now the pass. Is it in? It's in! Napoli are back in business! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Napoli grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Jens Toornstra played out to the right. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Mertens. Allen with the ball through. Kaihon. The shot's on! Aimed long and direct. Tony de Vilhena. That's put paid to a promising move. Steered out. He's had a shot! Goal! Napoli! The comeback is complete!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Napoli go into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Jens Toornstra. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Kaya Hon. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Fawzi Ghulam, in it comes. Well, that is not what he intended. And it's Boetius. El Ahmadi. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Jorginho takes control of it, and he's on the move. Looks like a good ball through. Looking to shoot. They've done it! All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
And it's half-time here.
Well, every time they've gone through, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Napoli head in for half-time with a 3-1 lead. We are already promptly back underway. It's a good foot in there. That is terrific skill. There's no flag. Lovely bit of skill. Has a hit! Hamsik. Forward it goes. Looks to slip it through. Kaya Hon. Played in by Cut. In for a header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Hamsik really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
Tries a through ball. Napoli shoots! Oh, that's a waste.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Al-Ahmadi clips one through. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right.
Has a pop! And in again! Goal! Reina reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
We have got ourselves a game here. Going for goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it long. Jean-Paul Boetius gets into some space. Going through. Tutcha! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Jorginho.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Great leap! Taken goal. Two to the good. They have breathing space. An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Napoli, two up and into a position of real strength.
looked it.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Al Ahmadi. Hamsik passes it through. He slid it through. Mertens.
It's Hamsik!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
To safety. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Shooting chance! Yes, it's in! And surely that settles it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Napoli grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Played out to the wing. It out. Al Ahmadi over to the left. Out for a throw. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Mertens. It's a loose ball. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And it's Hamsik. He's tried one. What a hit. The save was firm. Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Forward, and the finish! And he's done very well to deal with it. Tony de Vilhena, out wide to the right. Now the pass. Well read, he sorted that out. And time is up. Napoli winners after an absolute...